point or so that pretty, like, if he didn't have an event, he does get sometimes where the toes off the ground most of the time, or the heels off the ground most of the time, okay? So what that allows him to do is have limited face rotation. Because if we add, if we go to like what we do with our full swing, a little hingy, look how much his golf ball can do. Like, do I need hinge to jump high?
Here and I'm like, okay, I'm like, Adam, I'm gonna go, right, here, reaches its lowest point here, it's moving down at that point, right? A little bit of a slice move typically is developed from that, less inside and out, like we talked about, like first session, you guys remember that? So if I get it, if you get the club bottom off back here and work on its upward swing, then you're starting to use the club properly, and we're getting a launch like that. Okay. So, how I want you guys to set up the ball is teed up just inside the left heel. Okay. And then from there, shoulders need to be not so level, tilted a little bit right. Okay. So, getting in the setup position is going to mimic a little bit of what we want.